Fallout 3 is Bethesda's first attempt at revising the long-lost RPG post-apocalypse series of games which were known as Fallout. Try saying that when you're drunk. And what a job they've done. Ever since the first time I played Fallout New Vegas, I was hooked, but I needed more and I wanted more. And Fallout 3 gave me everything that New Vegas didn't have. However, this review isn't about comparing the two games. No, that would be like comparing the Xbox 360 and PS3 and trying to figure out which one is better. It can't be done. One game has what the other is missing, and vice versa. Fallout New Vegas has the gambling, while Fallout 3 has the massive post-apocalypse world to explore. To start out in the most unexpected viewpoint that I've ever come across, inside your mother's womb. If you're thinking what a strange opening of a game this is, then it's about to get a hell of a lot stranger. Hold on tight. After naming your character and designing his or her appearance, what he or she will look like in the future, you will be taken through a pleasant and peaceful tutorial on how to play the game, while discovering bit by bit that you are living in one of the many underground vaults that saved humanity from nuclear extinction. I'll get to that part in a moment. This small section of the game is stopped by the fact that your father has gone walkabouts, outside the vault, in other words. You have no choice but to follow your father and make your way outside for the very first time and explore the DC wasteland while searching for your dad. On your way to finding your dad and asking him why he left, you will encounter a wide range of people and mutated monsters, some friendly and most of them deadly on both sides. You will be bombarded with missions to be completed for normal rewards like bottle caps, Fallout's main form of currency, and other such rewards like more quests that will lead to you finding your missing father. The main story of Fallout 3 is about an 18-year-old vault dweller exploring the outside world for the very first time while trying to find their missing dad. However, along the way, you will encounter colourful and sometimes dark people or even mutated creatures that will help you in your quest. But of course, you will have to scratch their irradiated backs for them to scratch yours. Don't worry about doing this dangerous and daunting quest alone, because on your journey, you will encounter people that you can recruit to your cause, and they will help you out in battles whenever they can. Who said that having a super mutant for a friend was deadly? Watch out for the laser gun though. The world of Fallout 3 is set in the year 2077 in what is left of the American capital, Washington, D.C. The center of the city is brimming with super mutants and the Brotherhood of Steel, both very powerful and very strong. I suggest that you avoid that area of map until you reach level 5 or 7, or if you prefer, going head first into danger and bullets, having enough weapons and ammo for any army. Outside of the destroyed city, you will come across many good characters and bad characters, and they will respond to you in different ways depending on your karma. The game monitors your every move, action, decision, and if you do something bad, like blow up a whole town of people with an undetonated bomb from 200 years ago at the center of the town, then you will be marked as the devil and bounty hunters will try to kill you. On the other hand, if you help a settlement of lost children deal with the mystery of who ate the last cookie, then you will be rewarded with good karma and people will be more forgiving when you steal something of little value. As with Fallout New Vegas, you will be assisted with the trusty help of the Pip-Boy's Vats. This targeting system will help you decide what body part to shoot at, or if you really want to feel like the badass sniper that you are. Then you can aim precisely at the head and watch as the bullets fly through the air and smashes its way through the skull to land on the other side of the ground. It's entirely your choice. I go with the sniper. The entire agenda of Fallout 3 is to give you the experience of exploring a post-apocalyptic world with enough RPG elements mixed in that it would take you an entire 3 weeks non-stop gameplay to complete it with a 100% completion. No matter what you choose to do in this game, you will be hooked with the story and feel angry when one of your companions dies in a gunfight. Like most RPGs, Fallout has a character level system. This comes in the disguise of skill points levels, also the special skills. These are what define your character and if they can survive a full-on assault of super mutants, or if you need to turn into a ninja and sneak your way past. Special stands for Strength, Perception, Endurance, Charisma, Intelligence, Agility and Luck. Each class factors into your character like gears in a car. For instance, if you want a stealthy sniper that can talk his way out of a cold war, then you would want to max up the Perception, Charisma and Agility, and a little bit of Intelligence. Of course, being an RPG game, you can customize your digital persona in whatever way you like. Fallout 3 allows you an almost endless amount of possibilities. The skill points you earn from completing missions, exploring the wasteland and killing everything you see in sight also play an important factor of your game. You can add points to your speech skill to get out of dangerous situations, if you haven't already shot anyone yet. Improve your gun skill and how much damage you cause by maxing out the gun skill, and so on and so forth, you get the idea. As with the rest of the Fallout series, you can expect great places to explore, realistic quests to complete, and a vast amount of people to help, or to kill. So if you have a chance to buy this game, don't bother looking at the price tag, just buy it, because you won't be disappointed. This has been Hybrid Gamer with another review. Go and watch my other videos for more great content. And if you like these videos, why don't you subscribe? Until next time, thanks for watching.